U.S. number 10 out of Oakdale, Pennsylvania. Hip number 2, Maggie Hawk of Exeter, New Hampshire, currently ranked 11th in the country. Hip number 3, Frankstown in Maryland, Jerry McNeil. Hip number 4, U.S. number 9, Troy, Michigan, Megan Warren. Hip number 5, Miss Union, New York's Amelia Crokinet. Hip number 6, that's Victoria Dodson of Waldhead, Kentucky. She's ranked 12th in the country. Hip number 7, Bernardsville, New Jersey's Ryan Davey, U.S. 13. And hip number 8, Alana Zabaki of Washington, D.C. Previous section, Mikhail Rose, part 20973, a new U.S. number 5. As this next section, crisply through the first 100 meters. Led by number 2, Maggie Hawk of Exeter, New Hampshire. Roughly 31 seconds even. For the first 200, the outside moving up number 3.
All right, yes!
Eichersdale, Maryland.
Right there. Right there.
Alana Zabaki in Washington, D.C. in third.
Yeah, rep. Come on, rep. Come on, rep.
Coming off this track, approaching 400 meters, that's still Maggie Hawk. 200 meters reach roughly in 64 seconds. 64 for Hawk.
That's behind, though. Come on, yeah!
Right here, there you go!
Danny Saylor, both of Pennsylvania now moving up.
We in trouble. We in trouble.
Maggie Hawk of Exeter, New Hampshire. She is company number 3 to Jerry McNeil of Eichersdale, Maryland. And number 1, Maddie Saylor of Oakdale, Pennsylvania. As we come up to the middle left.
Let's go get it.
Jerry McNeil of Exeter, Maryland, trying to take section 2. 209.